Guys, second season is about to start. Forager will launch in approximately 10 minutes. Bruno is going with me.
He is.
And well, let's do it. Right, forecast for today, 12 knots, gusts up to 21.
Ninguém acredita.
Not here yet though, I don't know where the hell the wind is, but well, there's no wind here, but in all fairness, it's coming from the east, so we're kind of protected now. But yeah, so I'm gonna take one reef on, first sail, don't know if anything's wrong on the boat, so one reef for now. If the wind doesn't come, I'll just shake it out. And we're sailing! First time this season!
Oops!
Ah, Bruno's having fun already. Well, and so am I. Right, we have no plans, we don't know where we're going at the moment. We're just gonna sail upwind for now and then we'll decide what to do. Oh, I missed it. So far it seems all the setup is working fine. Tiller lock doing all right as well. The seats. I'm gonna have to put these hiking straps a bit higher because when I stretch my leg, it's actually touching here. Just ever so slightly, but I guess after a few hours, that might become unpleasant. But normal position like this, fine. Still have some clearance here. Hey, board. Guys, that big crown there at 1 o'clock, that's mostly oyster shells that have been dragged by the waves created by those big catamaran passenger boats. There you go, that is mostly oyster shells. Try not to scratch the bottom.
almost home.
Really random gust around here, but... So I'm going to consider the first try of the season a success. Almost capsized twice. Good fun, but all here in one piece, everything worked. So biggest difference I felt this year on the first tryout, anti-skid. Guys, anti-skid is a must. I can't believe I went a full season without it. What a difference. If you don't do anything else this year, at least get anti-skid on the bottom. Ready for a lot more adventures this season. But until then, guys, stay safe. See you next week.